What's up, everybody? It's Project G, coming at you with another episode of Minecraft. Now, I apologize about the delay of all these videos. I'm kind of busy with school right now, so sorry about that. But today, I'm going to take a break from actual adventuring. I'm going to show you how to make another cool thing in Minecraft. I'm playing on my friend's Survival Multiplayer server just so I can have all the materials I ever want. But anyway, so here it goes. So I have this door here. It leads inside of a house, my house as a matter of fact, and the door says, or the sign says, only the giving may enter here. You look down here, pressure pads, you're like, oh, well, that's easy. You just hit one of them and the door opens, right? Well, wrong. You go down here, you hit one of them, door's still open. So what are you gonna do? You can't go down the other one because you can't hit both of them at the same time because there's something, you know, in the way. So what do? You throw little, well, is that a throw? You throw two blocks of whatever down there, and hooray! Oh, lag. Whoa. Sorry about that. yeah. But anyway, so you throw two blocks of whatever down there, and you come in here. Alright, that's cool. So that's my house, whatever. Well, that's a way to my house. So you get this sign, look behind you, please collect your weights. Alright, so, yay, cool beans. Alright, come down here, collect your weights, and the door is closed. Isn't that cool? I'm going to show you how to make that. That's hopefully... I'm going to show you... good enough. Anyway, so... yeah. He's modded the server, obviously. You can have a bunch of cool stuff like that. But for now, I'm just going to show you how to make that. Now, I kind of made this little rudimentary house. It's made out of dirt. I actually don't have a door. But what you're going to need for this is you're going to need redstone. This stuff. This is... oh, by the way, this texture mod is called Painterly. This stuff is redstone. This is actually redstone torches. That's actually water. So anyway, you need two things of water. You need, like, two buckets if you're doing this on survival solo, like, single player. But two buckets of water, some redstone, some torches, and a little bit of ingenuity. And you also need a door. And it doesn't actually have to be in all caps like that. It just did it. So, sorry. So there you go, iron door. Alright, so what you're going to want to do is basically you're going to want to dig out two holes right next to your door, or wherever, actually. They can be wherever. It's better if they're close by, though. But if you want to hide them, you know, whatever. So, come down here. First thing you're going to want to do is we're going to want to put some pressure plates right here and here. Next thing you're going to want to do is to stop the water from flowing. Now, as you saw, the water wasn't actually inside my little thing. You're going to put ladders right there and there to stop it, the water from flowing. Or you can put them one lower, whatever. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to block off this area right there so that you can't, you know, walk over into this area just by coming down here. Now, I'm going to work on the actual redstone circuitry. So, here we go. Now, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to... first, put three, you need at least three blocks wide, so you're going to want to put three blocks, and I'm an idiot, so I'm going to have to actually dig through my floor here, but in any case, oops, that's okay. Okay, but anyway, so what the heck, chicken, come on, ruining my videos. Hey, wait a minute, this is a good chance to test out the health. Yeah, figures. Anyway, can you move? Can you move? Thank you. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to put redstone from each individual pressure plate to right to this block right here. And then after that, you're going to want to put redstone torches right here and right here. Connect them with a redstone so they turn on like that. Put a redstone here. Redstone torch, I mean. Here. Then just lead this, stair-step it all the way up to your ground floor, and it's getting dark, so I'm gonna have to change that. Actually, hold on. Let's hope that works. And then, alright, and then let's get out of here. Oh, okay, whoops. Can you move? Okay. Ahem, that didn't happen. So then you test it, and let's see if it works. So it does work. It works. Okay, so that's cool. So now all you gotta do is you gotta disguise it. So what you wanna do is you're gonna put your water here and here. So look, it's just like a little pond. You can even make a moat around if you want to. you know, to disguise it even more. And then, that way, once you come in here, you can come down, hop over this. Freaking chicken. Hopefully you make it to where chickens can't get into your crap. But anyway, so there you go. That's your little redstone security measure. And if you want to, you can add something like... Hold on. Something like a button. Push the button to get out. Aw, failure. You could lag server. So there you go. Also, let me know if you want to see other things in the server. Like, this is actually something really minor compared to some of the stuff in the server. So anyway, just let me know. Let's do this one more time. Whoop, whoop. Well, if the chicken wasn't there, then there, yeah. Okay. Anyway, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Guess I'll see you in the next video. Remember to leave comments, tell me what you want, and I'll try and aim to please. Except if what you want is more punctual video uploads, I don't know. Sorry. But might not happen. Anyway, so yeah. See you guys later, and I hope you enjoyed.